Gentle.
Hey, hello.
Hey,
Christopher. Huh?
Animatronics are where this all started, and we have new animatronics on this ride. We've moved that technology forward, and just as we have everything else, we've got Blue on this ride, and the Indominus Rex, and the Lock.
Sorry.
How can I compete with
you? No, you can
to
just
be honest,
do whatever another
ride.
Nice to see you. How you doing?
Oh, really?
Yeah
that's so, okay, come on. Yeah. Come on now. Keep that thing under wraps.
It works. Just don't get too close with your face.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you might need a new one. But.
Yeah, that would stink.
What are you most excited
Oh, my gosh. This is so fun. Thanks. So, anyway,
right.
Yeah, this is great.
Well,
thank you.
This
is what's so fun about this is that you really do feel like you're a part of the movie. And so going through the ride, it's like, oh, okay, the first part of it, you're like, oh, my gosh, it's like I'm in Jurassic World. And then, uh-oh, there's an emergency. Because that tends to happen in Jurassic World, and then there's a big drop.
You know, you wait in line, and there's a great narrative that we shot. So like all these like funny kind of video pieces. Then you get on the ride. You got all the similar animatronics as the original ride, and then you know it gets dangerous. And once it goes dark and gets dangerous, it's actually pretty freaky. And then the drop at the end will actually like really smoke you. You'll get super wet, and it's a great ride. It's the best ride here, I think.
You know, I am a fan in my heart, and I think that one of the best things about fandom is to be able to pass your fandom on to your children and to share the things that you love with your children. And that's something that I've gotten to do personally, and it's something that if you come to this ride, even if you're like me, you're old school, and you grew up on Jurassic Park, you can take your kids and take them to this and have that experience and share that memory with them, which I think is pretty cool.
Focus up. Hey, Blue.
All right.
Yeah, she recognizes
All
somebody
right.
up there.
That a girl. Yeah, these are sweet.
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jurassic World.